Poor girl. You're running away from reality. You must accept your brother's fate and your own.
Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him!
Are you scared?
And you are not a goddamn army!
Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. And quiet. And so I told him that maybe it was over. That the worst was behind.
You don't have to hurt. You don't have to hurt anymore. With a little time, take a look and find what you're searching for. Floor, and you're crying, crying. He has done this all before, but you're lying, lying to yourself that you'll find help, that he will change to someone else. But you're broken on the floor, still asking him for more.
I love you. I've been happy with you.
I'm sorry.
Goodbye, Amicia.